teres major. The origin is the inferior angle and lower one-third of the lateral border of the scapula, and the insertion is the crest of the lesser tubercle of the humerus.